Everybody feeling hey living what's good, it's your girl Francie, and today is Monday, which means it's Music Monday. And as you can tell, I'm in a completely different background than I usually am because I tried recording this in my living room. I have a new place, and singing is different than talking, so the sound quality for singing in that living room was like a lot echoey, and I decided to come to my office and tape in here, which is actually where I plan on recording anyway, but I just gotta get an actual chair because I'm sitting here in an office chair. Also, don't look at my stomach, don't do it. but today is Music Monday, which means today I will be doing a cover. So as I've been talking for the whole week, this is Mental Health Awareness Month, and so for this month, I wanted to do music that is therapy, because music can be therapy. Music is therapy to me. It's therapy to a lot of people, and I wanted to sing some songs that got me through my mental health issues that I was dealing with, or just make me feel better on a sad day. And I want to start off with kind of like the pivotal song. For me, personally, this song got me through a lot of stuff. This song is essentially like the like landmark of like all the crap that I've done and been through, and just it's such a great song. And it's one of my favorite songs probably ever. And it's Cranes in the Sky by Solange. And I love this song. I know I'm not gonna be able to sing it just anywhere close to as good as she was, but I think that this song definitely has been therapy for me. And so that being said, let's get into it.
Away.
not even gonna try to attempt that high note because your girl's not here yet, but.
Alright, so that's my cover of Cranes in the Sky by Solange. Again, I'm not Solange. I'm not even gonna try. But I've picked this song, like I said, it's a song that got me through a lot. And tried pretty much all the things in the song to get through some things that I was going through. And unfortunately, trying to make things go away does not make it go away. Just ignoring it doesn't make it go away. Who would have thought? But the one thing that does help is getting help and talking to someone. And I will again link in the description helplines, different resources that you can use, especially with everything going on right now. I know that sometimes, you know, being isolated in your house is like the worst place to be when you're going through something. So if you need someone to talk to, there's a helpline. There is suicide hotline if you're feeling like you want to harm yourself or someone else. And I really, really hope that if you are going through something, you use one of the resources in the description below. And with that being said, that is my Music Monday for today. And I will see you on Friday for another Fact Friday. Of course, it will be related to mental health. And if you like this video, please make sure to hit that like button. And any comments, questions, or concerns in the comments below. And I'll see you on Friday. Bye. Thank you.